It is midterm season in Boulder, so why not spend a little time with your four-legged friends? CU just opened its first ever outdoor dog cafe today. Help students relax at the Norland Library Quad from the stresses of studying and other conflicts on campus. The therapy dogs come from Boulder County. The university got the idea of dog cafes from cat cafes, which are starting to pop up all across the country.
Meteorologist Warren Whitney.